Concepts and solutions for color fonts have existed for a long time, but it is the success of Emoji which now really forces software companies to add color font support to their software. When Apple implemented their Emoji into their operating system, they developed a proprietary solution which embeds PNG images as glyphs into a font. Later, Google and Microsoft developed similar solutions, and there is yet another color font system called SVG fonts, where each glyph in the font consists of an SVG graphic, which can contain all sorts of scalable shapes, colors, and even gradients. So far, we haven't been able to use any of these options in Adobe's design applications like Photoshop, InDesign, or Illustrator. But with the latest release, the Creative Cloud 2017, there is now color font support in Photoshop. So on a Mac, I can now access and use Apple's Emoji, and they can be used in text layers and of course be scaled up and down. But since these Emoji are just PNG images, you can't use them in very large sizes without getting a pixelated result. But Photoshop now also supports SVG fonts, and they contain vector graphics which can be scaled to any size. And Photoshop currently comes with two SVG fonts. One is a version of Adobe's well-known Trajan font with a 3D effect. There are predefined colors you can pick from a flyout menu, or you can just open the glyphs palette and pick individual glyphs. You can't directly edit the SVG graphics since they are embedded in the font, but if you need to, you can convert the text into a shape layer. You will lose the colors and gradients, but you get a scalable vector shape you can work with. The second SVG font, which comes with Photoshop CC 2017, is called Emoji 1. That's a large set of emoji images which is similar to Apple's emoji design and character set, but this set is vector-based and available under a Creative Commons license. You can download these emojis from emoji1.com, but using them as an SVG font just makes it much more convenient. So here in Photoshop we can now just paste Unicode values to create emoji characters. We can pick an emoji from the glyphs palette, and we can also access the emoji which are based on a Unicode sequence. So for example, we can create flags through their country codes, or we can modify the skin color of certain emoji by adding a variation selector character behind them. So that's emoji and color fonts in the latest version of Photoshop CC. A useful development in my opinion. Of course, it also instantly raises the question, why just Photoshop? Why is it not available in Illustrator or InDesign? But I guess it will appear in these apps as well in the future.